Hey there. Hello, 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 hello. Good morning. It's time to get all glammed up. We got to get everybody else together, right? Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Welcome, 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 welcome to all of my YouTubers. Hello there. Thank you for joining me and thank you for being part of this morning experience with me. It's time to get ready with me. It's called All Glammed Up. I am Tier Wilson McQuarrie. I'm actually owner of Madam CEO Cosmetics.com, and I'm really excited to get an opportunity to kind of show a new look that's been requested. So I'm really excited. Do me a favor. If this is your first time hanging out with me, make sure that you like, make sure that you show me some love, and by all means, if you're on YouTube, TV, then I want you to do me a favor, YouTube TV, right? If you're on YouTube, then what I want you to do, I want you to make sure that you like and subscribe, okay? And all my family on Facebook, good morning to you. I want to make sure that we hang out together and that you let as many people know as you can. And so you already know, if you're part of the Glam Squad, you know what we're kind of going to do today. Because we talked about it, right? So I want you to make sure that you like and you share this as well. We're going to get started because we don't have a lot of time today. This is going to be a quick face. And so I want to make sure that I'm able to put it all together in a timely manner. We're going to try to do it in 45 minutes or less. Oh, that's quick, right? Yeah, that's really quick. So we're going to try to do it really, really quickly today. The request that I was given was, we got three requests that was given on the last time we had our live, and that was, and I'm starting off with a primer, good morning, and that was that we, that I do a red smoky eye. And so I'm going to do that, and hopefully it comes out right, because I'm still very sleepy. It's very early in the morning. But I'm not sure when you're going to be watching this, if you're watching this by replay. So good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and welcome to All Glammed Up, that's sponsored by Madam CEO Cosmetics. So we're just going to have a good time. So the first thing I'm going to do, as I told you, I'm putting on a primer, and if you've got any questions about any products that I'm using, please, by all means, know that they're all affordable. I'm going to have some high-end products, but I also have some low-end products as well. And so I just used the LA Girl Pro Prep. It is a high definition face smoothing primer, and so we got that on. Of course, you can always use the kind of primer you want, but I like to mix high-end and low-end products that do well with each other. And so I'm just going to take this nice little flat kabuki brush, and I'm going to take my Fenty Beauty, and I'm going to actually go on and I'm going to put that on. And it just fell down my hand. How about that? I guess I need to get my stuff together. All right. Now, normally, y'all know I don't usually put my face on first. But I want to do this as quickly as I possibly can. So I'm going to show you what to do, because many of you will ask, well, what happens if you put your makeup on first? And the first thing I tell them, the first thing that happens is you get a lot of fallout. And y'all see my little wig cap I'm under here. So let me kick that off. And that's what happens. And so the easiest thing to do, and I'm going to show you a little makeup tutorial trick that you can do just in case you decide or you make the decision. Yeah, that's deciding. Make the decision to put your makeup on before you put your eyeshadow. What I mean, makeup, your foundation. All right, so you really want to smooth that in and buff that in. Our word is always blend, blend, blend. And so I'm just blending it into my skin. I did put a moisturizer on my skin. I have dry skin right here, and the rest of it is oily, so it's got combination skin. And so good morning, everyone. So I just want to make sure that I have, you know, take care of my skin. I may not look like it, but I'm over the age of 49. And so I really want to make sure that I don't look like I'm 60. You know, we've gone through our class reunions, and the folks be looking like they old. So I don't want that to happen. Good morning to everyone that's joining. If this is your first time, don't let it be your last time. Make sure you go and you like the page. And by all means, it's time to do a roll call. So I'm on Facebook too, YouTube, just in case you're wondering. And Facebook, I'm on YouTube. And so if you have not, make sure you go and subscribe to Madam CEO TV and make sure that you hang out with us. I'm live on both places. How cool is that, right? So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to start working on my brow. Again, if you have any questions, you're more than welcome to ask any questions that you want. I've got the radio on today, and they are talking a whole lot, and I really wish they would stop talking and just play more music, because it's kind of distracting. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to you. That's kind of like a happy birthday. All out of order, right? God. Thank y'all that's on my YouTube. I appreciate you hanging out with me. Today's lash that we're going to use is called, what is it called? I think it's called, is it called Andrina? Yes. Is called Andrina, and this is from the 3D Mink collection that we have at Madam CEO Cosmetics. And let me give you an up close and personal view of her. She's absolutely beautiful. All right, so let me show it on my hand. Very, very pretty. Very, very pretty. Oh, girl is beautiful. She's your queen to be. So that's actually the lash we're going to use today. And so if you're looking for it, you can always go to Madam CEO Cosmetics and pick it up. It is a premium 3D mink lash. It's not the kind you get from Alibaba or the local hair supply store. It ain't that, all right? So listen, if you have not, please do me a favor. Please go and share. Somebody is going to be so happy you did this. Let me tell you why. Because they're struggling with getting their face done today. Now, here's the thing. You always need to remember, you do not need to do the same colors that I'm doing. But I was requested to do a red. And where is my mirror? That is odd. I don't have my mirror. Somebody came in. You know, let me tell you something about people. If you're not careful, they will come and take all of your stuff. Somebody that came and took my mirror and then think about the fact that she's going to need that mirror to do that live. They don't care. They just know I need what I need. So I'm going to do what I got to do. That's all right. I got a small mirror. So to them, right? So petty. Do you have a sample for finding your color? What I would tell you to do is go to like a Sephora, an Ulta, or a MAC, and allow them to do a color match. And when they do a color match, actually that'll make it very easy for you, because you'll know the color range. You'll know if you're cool, you'll know if you're a warm, you'll know if you're a neutral, because everybody's different. And here's the thing, it changes. Is this the bit? This is not even the one I want to use. I was wondering why I was coming in so light. If it changes, not if, when it changes, because in the summertime we all get darker, unless you live in some place where it don't get hot outside. What you want to make sure you do is go and get a color match. Where in the world is my eyeliner? So you know what? I can tell when people have been on my space. Because they all in my space. What kind of mess is that? I'm fussing. It's too early. I don't want to be fussing. All right, y'all. Y'all already know. It's time to do a roll call. So tell me where you're from. What city you from? I want to know what's going on with you. Hey, 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 hey. I want to know what's going on with you. So this is my Get Ready With Me. If this is your first time, like I said, being a part of All Glammed Up, which is normally at 10 o'clock on Saturdays, but I got a lot of meetings. I got meetings from 10 o'clock until 6 o'clock today. Yeah, good morning, DJ Matt Tilly, better known as my brother. I missed your comment on YouTube. So if you don't mind repeating it, if it was nice, if it wasn't nice, don't repeat it. All right, so I'm just taking the time, and I got my eyebrows today, and just kind of tightened them up just a little bit because they were offending me. They were offending me. You're from Tampa, Florida? Oh, that's not my niece. Hey, sugar, how are you? Hello, 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 hello. Make sure y'all like and share. Daytona Beach, Florida. Conyers, Georgia. Oh, enjoying your last weekend of summer vacation. I know. My baby's going back to school, too. I call him my baby. Yeah, he's in college. He's going to be a dentist. So, yeah, he's got to go back to college, too. So I get it. I do get it. I am using a gel pen right now, and I'm just marking out what it is that I want to, as they call it, smudge or ombre. All right. So many people like they brows thick. If that's your thing, do your thing, honey. Don't let me stop you. I personally don't prefer it. It's just a personal preference. I don't like it. So, but it looks good on some people. My face is not the face for that. I tried it and I look absolutely crazy. Can I tell you how crazy I look? I look crazy. I look real crazy. And we can't go around doing that. Good morning, good morning, good morning, Melanie. Good morning, good morning to all of you all that are on here. If I didn't catch your name, please forgive me. But you know, as the comments go, listen, let me tell you something so y'all can help build this village. As the comments go and people have questions, if you know the answer, going to give an answer. And can I tell y'all, tomorrow is National Lipstick Day. Yes, July 29th is National Lipstick Day. And so that means that you need to go to MAC. Not online, because if you go online, you got to pay $20. You got to make a $20 purchase, and they'll give you a retro lipstick for free, full size, right? But what they're doing tomorrow at any MAC counter in the U.S., they are giving away one tube of free lipstick, y'all. Boom! Don't say I didn't tell you nothing, right? I'm so silly. Yeah, so make sure that y'all go and pick up your MAC makeup. So when you're coming from church or on your way to church, if you got a service after 10 o'clock, go on and get your MAC makeup, honey. I mean, go back, get you some lipstick for free. MAC makeup day. So if you got teenagers, take them on over there to the MAC counter tomorrow. It is National Lipstick Day. All right. It didn't even come in my email. One of the Glam Squad followers told me about it. And I was excited. So, you know, I'm going to be there. And I think today is National Ice Cream Day. I'm so silly. Listen, I'm excited. I like to eat. In case you didn't know, I'm a foodie. I like food. I like a lot of food. So, I know I am amped, hyped, and everything else in between today, right? So, what we're going to do now, I'm actually going to go, and I am going to, and am I going to use porcelain today? I'm trying to find my creamy beige. I think I used all my creamy beige. If I always say that, right? I don't know what's going on. I think I'm throwing my stuff away and not realizing it. Okay, that needs to go in the trash because yeah. It looks like I'm gonna be using my porcelain. And I really didn't want to use porcelain today. I'm talking about my LA girl, my pro LA girl concealer. So I think I've done something with her friend, which is another color. So looks like I'm gonna be stuck using a color that I don't want to use, but you know what, sometimes you got to make it do what it do, right? That's what we have to do. So I'm trying to find a flat brush that I can actually go on and put, let's I'm adjust this light just a little bit, y'all. I need to be able to see. I can't see. Okay, let's use our pen, our flat brush, just a flat brush, nothing, and it's flat. All right, so I'm gonna put it on the back of my hand because I want to be able to control how much is being put on. All right, and if I leave it on, y'all remind me, because sometimes I forget, and I don't want to be taking pictures and going out thinking I'm cute today, right? Looking crazy. Thank you for all of you all that are just coming in. Thank you for joining me. Please do me a favor and go on and share. We're going to get these eyebrows all the way together. All right. Now, yes, I did put my foundation on. And what I'm going to do, hopefully I remember so I don't have to regret it later. I'm going to put a powder on. So whatever falls out, it'll fall onto the powder and I can just wipe it off real easy. All right. So the request today was, what colors are we doing today? We are doing red. We are painting the town red today, honey. We are doing red. Thank you for asking that. Can I tell y'all, I don't have my glasses on and I can't see. And I'm trying out these new contact lenses, y'all, so I can see. This mess is getting on my nerves, can I tell you? Because I am now at a place where they tell me I need to wear bifocals. Shh, don't you tell nobody. So it's like, oh gosh. All right, fine. So anyway, I'm trying out these new contact lenses, y'all. They bifocal contact lenses. I'm trying to tell y'all, this is not what I like. And it's really, really hard to see. I got a question. Did any of y'all get LASIK? Did anybody get LASIK? Because if you got LASIK, I want somebody to tell me about your experience, because I'm really considering. I got great insurance. But you know what? And I am so a proponent for cosmetic surgery. I think it is a wonderful thing. If you can afford it, Not plastics. Plastics is necessary. You know, like a tummy tuck is kind of necessary. Well, actually, it depends on what the situation is, because some people actually need to get a tummy tuck for health reasons. But I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about when you just elective surgery. And I know it's an elective surgery, but I'm kind of old school when it comes to that kind of stuff. I'm like, you know what? I don't want nobody playing in my eyeball. Nobody playing in my eyeball. But I've been told that it's a whole lot better than it was before. So I don't know if any of you all have ever gotten LASIK. But if you have, tell me. Just put in the comments, me. I've had it before. Oh, this is going to be the quickest beat. Lord Jesus, please let it come out right. On the first time, God, you know I need you to hook me up on this one. Because girl don't have no time to do no do-overs today. Long day, y'all. I will tell you this. Doing this cosmetic company has taught me a whole lot. This is week 3. And if you all ordered your lashes for this week, please know that they they're going out in about a half an hour, as a matter of fact. And so you will have your lashes by midweek if you live outside of the state of Georgia, where I am, okay? All right. Fingers crossed that it goes right, right? Jesus, please let it go right. Because I don't have time to do a do-over today. And I'm going to tell you this. As you are learning and growing in your level of makeup expertise, do not be afraid to take stuff off if you don't like it and do it over again. It's quite all right. It's just fine. All right? I'm trying to get as close to the camera as I can without knocking the camera over that you all can see. All right? Because I looked at one of my last videos and it was not close enough. And so hopefully you all can see the details. Right now I'm using the LA Pro Girl. I'm using it in a fawn. I'm gonna go back in with the same brush I just had. And you know what I did, y'all. Y'all been watching me long enough. You know I sat that brush down and don't know where I just put it, right? I tell you, the devil busy. I am so silly. Good morning, good morning. LOL, I'm so much of a beginner. That's okay. We all begin somewhere. Listen, I began somewhere. I sure did. I began somewhere, and this is where I got introduced to makeup, was actually the theater. Some of my friends who were in the theater with me, that on the side they did drag, and so they actually are the ones that taught me how to do this. All right, so I already have my foundation on. I took off some of the wing of my eyebrow. Not good. That's okay. I will get it all the way together. Don't y'all worry. Your girls got it. All right, so I don't have time for unibrows today. I gotta hurry up and get this thing done. Some of y'all have asked me, does it normally take 2 hours to do your makeup? No, but I get to talking to y'all and having fun and getting carried away, because y'all like my outlet. And this is whether y'all know it or not, I am busy as a business builder and as a business coach, and now on the cosmetic company and training people to learn how to do that. As I learn myself, I'm learning so much. Oh my goodness, it is quite amazing. And I don't have a lot of time, so literally over this past week I have been working literally on from 10 o'clock in the morning until 3 to 4 o'clock in the morning every single day, nonstop. So needless to say, exhaustion would be the easiest word to say. That would be the easiest word to say. So, but you know, it is what it is. And you know what? I'm grateful. And I told God I was not going to complain. Unibrow. Listen, I usually have my unibrow there. But I told God I'm not going to complain. You know why? Because I could be one of those business owners who struggle and don't know what I'm doing. And so I'm so grateful to God that he has given me the acumen and the experience to know how to build businesses. And that includes that of my own and my family members. And so this is the time, and I will tell any of you all, if you all are getting into business or you want to have a little side hustle, you need a business coach, let me help you. I know how to coach you into six-figure success because I've done it to so many people. As a matter of fact, my track record, I've got quite a few customers that are making somewhere between $2,000 and $30,000 a month. And so I just want to let you know that I do know what I'm talking about. I've been an entrepreneur and my own boss for the going on 30 years now. I started off in the hair industry, Then I went into luxury goods. I started a millinery company. Then that's how I made my first million. And then I went from there. And so I stopped doing business and I started doing ministry for 17 and a half years. And then when that time ran out, meaning, well, some people say it never runs out, but when God shifts your focus and what you need to be doing, the time has run out. And it's okay, because he has the right to reassign you. When you tell God yes, he has the right to reassign you. And so I'm grateful because it's afforded my life and some time that I normally would not have. And because I'm so busy and consumed with ministry. And I know that had I not stopped, I would not be doing what I'm doing now. I wouldn't be on here talking to y'all. And so life has a way of doing what it needs to do. So can you give the colors of the concealers again? Yes, well, you want to definitely match them up the way you want, but you want to use a creamy beige. If you're like a caramel color, it's a great color for a base. Creamy beige. I couldn't find my creamy beige today, so actually I used porcelain. I used porcelain. Do I get it upside down? Yeah, porcelain, all right? And then the other color that I used, the other color is fawn, all right? So that kind of gives you an idea of the color. So I put the lighter color in the inside and I put the darker color on the outside. Now another color I use also is alabaster. Is it alabaster? Is it called alabaster? Shucks, I done forgot what color it's called because I ain't seen it in a couple days. I got people in my house and so I think they may have borrowed it. I'm not quite sure. I don't know. Maybe I just misplaced it. I'm not gonna blame anything on anybody, right? All right, so let me make sure everything is done, because what you don't want this stuff to do is dry up on you and you looking, as my mother say, bit more crazy. I don't know who bit more was, but crazy, right? And so I wanna blend that in. All right, let me find my color for today. Let me find my color for today. Okay, that's one of the colors. Okay, let me see if, I think I'm gonna do a nude lip. Now, one of the things, and you don't have to do a nude lip when you do a bold color, but I think you might want to think about it. I'm just saying you might want to think about it. So the first thing I'm going to actually do, I'm gonna actually go into the crayon case because I don't see another red in any of my other palettes. Oh, I got a lot of red. Look at that. Got lots of red. More than I thought I did. All right, so what I'm about to do now, I'm gonna actually go in with a with the eyeshadow brush. Usually looks like this. I got stuff in my hands and in my lap, so I'm trying to balance out everything. Hold on. Ooh, I almost broke a palette. Listen, I already broke a palette the last time, right? I'm trying to do this and trying to be neat. It's not working out. This is the way the brush looks, okay? The eyeshadow brush looks. So I have powder on it. I want to make sure I get all the color off. And if you can't keep handy, you know, you want to wash your brushes, but you want to keep handy. You want to keep handy some wipes. I have makeup remover and baby wipes. So you want to make sure that everything comes off. I guess Biggie ain't playing no more. What happened, Biggie? You said you're going to leave me? Really? Dude, I thought we was better than that. Hold on, y'all. Okay. Guess Biggie don't want to be Biggie right now. All right, so anyway, so this is a lighter pink, and I just put a little bit on, all right, and just gonna buff it in. And buffing means you putting it on and you rubbing it in kind of like in a circle. Now this can be a little challenging if you're, you know, you got skin like mine and it's starting to, you know, be a little older. Oh shucks, I almost did something I said I wasn't gonna do. Hold on, ladies, hold on, because if I don't do this, it's going to be a nightmare. So what I'm gonna do real quick, I'm about to put some powder on. I'm gonna just put some powder on under here to catch the fallout, all right? And no, I haven't put my concealer on under it, and I probably should have did that, but I'm not. I'm just gonna put a whole lot of powder on, so it'll be easy to wipe off. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. And that's how you condense the fallout. At least you can control the fallout, because honey, that fallout is nobody's business. It is not fair. It don't play nice. And so what I'm using, I'm sorry, I didn't even show it to you. I'm so sorry, I'm trying to hurry. I'm using the Crayon Case Red right now, okay? Yes, I did use a primer. Actually, I use an LA Girl Concealer as a primer, All right, and so let me go back in and let me, oh, there's a mirror on here. I forgot there's a mirror on here. Let me wipe it off so I can see out of it. Might as well use it since it's here, right? All right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm actually gonna go in with my red and I'm just going to create a, like a transitional color, all right? Now we're gonna have several hues of this, so it's gonna be kind of smoky. Kinda, that's what I'm hoping for. If it don't come out smoky, whatever we come up with, guess what? That's what we're gonna have. Because I'm not fighting with the eyeshadow today. And again, if you guys have any questions, please make sure that you ask the questions below. And if some of you all know the answers, help your fellow girlfriends, help your fellow guy friends, and by all means, help me. Go on and share this because I want to get as many people on. I know it's kind of early in the morning. And I don't start normally until 10 o'clock. But you know what? I got a lot to do today. Meetings all day. I'm actually learning to, I'm learning how to do foreign exchange trading today. And so I want to make sure that I look appropriate and that I am not late for my classes. All right. So, all right, let's buff this in. Let's buff it in, ladies. Hold on just a second. Let me get up. Oh, all right. So we're going to buff that in, especially up here. We want to make sure that it's seamless. So you're going to take the end of your brush, a buffing brush or a blending brush, I'm sorry, and you want to, you see that line? You want to get rid of that line. And so our word, in case this is your first time, our favorite word here on All Glammed Up is blending, all right? Blend, blend, blend. Now let me ask y'all something. How many of you all got some coffee or something to drink in your hand? Because can I tell you something? I was so busy running in here, I had nothing to drink. The last time my husband heard me talk about how parched I was, and he went and got me something to drink. Had me some lemonade. But usually I drink Pepsi. I can't drink Pepsi this early in the morning. I usually like ginger tea. And so I don't even know where my family's at. They somewhere around here. And if I start screaming the early part of the morning, the rest of the family who stayed up all night, they're not going to like me very much. And I want my family to like me, so I'm not gonna keep them up. Oh, so now you decide to come back on? Really? That's what we doing now? Oh, you so ratchet and ghetto. Be talking to my radio. Let me get a brush. The brush I'm looking for is kind of like an oval brush. So fresh, it's so fresh. All right, let's see. Where is this brush? So yeah, somebody's definitely been in my space. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to go in with, I think I'm gonna go in with a dark plum. All right, let's see what happens. I don't know what's gonna happen. I ain't even lying to you. I don't know what's gonna happen. So I'm gonna start over here. Who is this singing? Who sings So Fresh is So Fresh? Did anybody know who sings So Fresh is So Fresh? So Fresh and So Clean, Clean. I know the song, but I just don't know who sings it. I don't know who sings basically any songs. I know Cardi B. Don't y'all judge me. I do. Now, I know trap music. Why is that? I do know trap music. We do like trap music over here. And I still love Jesus, and Jesus still loves me, but I do like me some trap music. I didn't like it at first, but being down here in Atlanta, they play a lot of trap music. What is that, y'all? Can y'all hear that? Okay, so hopefully I don't get flagged today. Facebook, I know I don't own the rights. And I tried to figure out if I turn the music down and y'all can still hear it, it'll be a familiar tune in your ear. And to some of y'all listen to jazz, some of you listen to classics, some of y'all only listen to gospel music. So I understand that. I can appreciate that. Oh, that is, what's his name? Val, I know who you know. You think that was Andre 3000? Who was that? This right here. Say every time I'm alone with you. All right, and then I go and I put a red again on top of it. DMX, honey, I love DMX's voice. Thank you so much. Can I tell you, I ain't got a crush on DMX's voice. But him, and who was the guy back in the day who used to have the, remember, they had, he had a video and he had a green, a lime green Lamborghini. Busta Rhymes. Ooh! My husband said, I like, he said, you like screaming, screamers. I do, I like Busta Rhymes. I like DMX, that raw, raggedy, just raggedy, ratchet sound. I like it. Y'all see how I said it? Ja Rule. DMX went to jail, right? Oh, that's not nice. I shouldn't be telling the tea because I'm not a tarot bearer. That's Ja Rule. I like his voice, too. Anybody that sounds like that. I liked, what did I guess? Busta Rhymes, because he would rap real fast. And I was like, that is so cool. Y'all can tell, the music from the 80s was hot, y'all. How do y'all remember the music when music was really music and hip-hop was really, really hip-hop? Yep, that's Ja Rule. Yeah, it is. It is, y'all. Y'all set me all the way straight. All the way straight. How we doing on time? We doing good on time, y'all. Yes, we're doing this beat, yes. We are painting the town red. The lash we're gonna use today is called Andrina. You can find it at madamceocosmetics.com. Yes, you sure can. And now I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna get this darker color of like a maroon color. I don't know what palette this is because I lost the top of it. And I wanna say it is not Morphe. I don't know which one it is. It's not VH Cosmetics. I don't know who did this one. But I'm going to actually go in and I'm going to use this color right here. It's a darker burgundy. And we're going to hope for the best, y'all. That's what we're going to do. We're going to hope for the best. So let me load up my brush. So this is a smoky. Now what makes a smoky is that you go dark. Most of the lid is dark. Now, of course, you can do it any kind of way you want to. But it's just when you take a color and you just go all over the bottom lid and then you have a transitional color at the top. Okay? And remember, if you make a mistake, you can always go and fix it. It's called either you cover it up with concealer, which I wouldn't suggest because sometimes it bleeds through. Or you can definitely wipe it off and start all over again. Or you can change the entire look. How about that? Who wants to do that? Do I expect a gorgeous day today? What's going to happen today? Oh, Jesus. They said it's going to be 90 degrees today. Is y'all praying for my strength? Because I need my wig to stay on. Oh, honey. I need my wig to stay all the way on. I'm blending this in, okay? I'm blending. Outdoors activity that is going down tonight. It's the Legends of Hip Hop at Wolf Creek. Oh, I forgot tonight was that the Legends of Wolf Creek. Wow. Hey, Claude. Good morning. Thank you for watching me on YouTube. My Madam CEO TV YouTube channel, ladies, is up. So if you are not on it, listen, I need you to subscribe. You know why? Because I need to get 1,000 subscribers and I want you to help me do it. Can you please help me do it?
Only 2% say they would judge them for it.
Okay. Now, let me see if I can find another red. I need to pick me up. Let me see. I don't want to do any light. Let's tease it a little bit with a little bit of light pink. It's in the color family, right? Yep, it is. Let's see how this looks. You may not even be able to see it. It's barely able to be seen. I used a fuchsia color. I'm going to show it to you. Can y'all see that color? Just a little fuchsia. I like that Daniel Caesar, guys, at the da-na-na-na-na. Rainbows is calling. I know the right, don't say rainbows is calling. I be making, listen, I make up so many songs. That's not the words. Every time I see you. That song. That song. Is that Daniel Caesar? Y'all tell me, is that Daniel Caesar? I'm telling you, I don't know who anybody is. I just know the song. Y'all pray for me. It's got to get better. Why is this turning in more? You know what? This is turning more into a pink than anything. And I just used red. I guess you know what happened? I am tempted to believe that when they made these red colors, they put a lot of purple in it instead of just red. Let me see if I can make this more red. I'm trying, y'all. I'm putting some, going back in with some more red.
Hey, I'm Logic, and introducing the Summer Sprite Fresh Spaces.
Thank you all for coming in. Thank you for being a part of All Glammed Up this morning. We are early today, and normally I'm not this early. However, I have meetings all day today, and so I did not want to cancel our time together because I really enjoy our time together, and I had to put on my makeup anyway. So I said, you know what, maybe they don't mind. They'll come and hang out with me this early morning, and I can give them a quick tutorial on how I do a quick little smoky. Now, let me say this to all of you girls that are out there. I am not a professional makeup artist. I'm putting a little black. Okay, mix a little black over here. I did this when I was in college, and that and doing hair, and it got me through college. However, that's not what I normally do. That's not, you know, I don't do this for a living, and no, I don't do people's faces. So, although I have been summoned to do one of the influencers on YouTube space, so I'm going to be doing that, but that's a deal we have. That's a deal we have. So this is going to be really, really interesting. And it's a man that I'm doing the makeup on. He had the idea. I was like, are you serious? I said, you're going to shave off your beard and a mustache? He said, no. So I don't know what's going to happen, ladies. I really do not know what's going to happen. All I know is that I'm praying for the best, okay? I literally am praying for the best. Your work is that of a professional. Oh, thank you. What is that color palette? The cover looks like the crayon box. It actually is the box of crayons from the crayon case. Don't y'all order from any place else except for the crayon case, because a lot of people are selling stuff and it's not real. All right, so I don't want y'all faces to break off. I don't want your face to break off. So I'm actually going in with this color here. All right, it's kind of like a tan color. Actually, that's what it's called. It's called tan. And it's a little bit too red over here in this here corner, honey. Just a little bit. So I'm taking some of that off. But if it's just a little bit too much, honey, it's a little bit too much. And I'm going in, and I'm actually going to kind of do a transition. I'm using the edge. Just a transition, this, okay? Because it's coming up a little bit too dark for me. This is a lot for the morning. But I'm wearing this cute little pencil skirt, y'all, that my girl from Bond Curve sent me. That thing is so fire. It's fire. I'm gonna put on my bone color. The skirt is a tomato orange. That makes sense. It's tomato red mixed with orange. That thing is hot, okay? And then I am actually going to, oh, this came out nice. What do y'all think so far? I think it came out pretty good, right? All right. So now what I'm gonna go in, I'm actually gonna go in, I'm gonna start cleaning this up. All right, all the fallout. Because I did not put the concealer on first. And so I'm just wiping this off. And what I did was I put my foundation on first. Some of you have always asked me, why do you put your foundation on first? I mean, don't put your foundation on first. It's because it has fallout. And I just don't like wasting product. But today I don't have a choice. Go on, let me put on an eyeliner. What did I do with my eyeliner? Tira. Oh, Tira. What you do with your eyeliner? I found it. Woo! Y'all know I got. Did y'all see the last one? I was dropping everything. All right, let's go here. Now this was nighttime. I would actually do it a little bit darker, but it's not. It's early morning. So I'm using this Milani Pro Liner.
Are you glad to see me?
It's never too late. I'm not who I used to be.
You haven't changed a bit.
To remember the life you
love. Love Winnie the Pooh. No matter how old I am, I always know when the person, well, the person, I don't know if it's the same person it was when I was a young girl. I doubt it because that person was a grown up then. And I'm 100 years old.
That's a silly explanation.
Why, thank you.
So, not really. Close to it, though. And I remember Christopher Robin's voice, but there's so many people that can do impressions. And can I tell you something? Every time I hear the sound of Winnie the Pooh's voice, it just gives me a calm because it reminds me when I was a kid. And I love reading Winnie the Pooh books. That's something I just really, really love doing. You know what I'm going to do? Should I do a bottom? I don't know if I'm going to do a bottom. I'm not. I'm going to follow my first mind because it's not nighttime. I'm not going to do a bottom color. I wouldn't normally just kind of like drag the red up under, but I think it'll be just too much because it's so early. And I might transition it later on today, but I'm not going to do that right now. Hopefully y'all can see that. And what I'm about to do now, I'm about to actually go back in and I'm going to start cleaning up everybody everywhere. Anybody else had kids that did that? Listen, I had kids. My son is about to turn 30. Today is my daughter's birthday. 29, 28, 20. She's 27 today. She is 27. She is the mother of my beautiful grandbabies. Three of them. And today is her birthday, and she's doing so well for herself. She's gotten, I think, 2 degrees. In nursing. I don't know if she's going to go for her PhD or not. And that's just so inspiring because me and her dad told her, no matter what happens, decision you make, what choices you get involved in, do not stop going to school. We work too hard for you not to go to school. This is a great way for you to get a really straight line. You want to make sure your straight line is even though. All right, y'all, I'm almost done. Thank y'all for rocking with me. All right. We're going to make this line go all the way up because we want it to be even. Who is this? Who is this person that's singing this song? Y'all educate me. Is this Daniel Caesar on this one, too? I love that Neil Soul thing. I should have recorded a Neil Soul album. That's what I should have did. It's not too late. It is not too late. I've got a lot of friends who are Grammy Award-winning singers and producers and writers. So I could do it. And they always ask me, what you gonna do, Tier? What you gonna do? And I always like, I don't know. Because I just don't want to deal with all of the music industry crazy. But that doesn't mean I can't record. Just so I can say, I checked it off my bucket list. Ooh, honey, this thing is kind of, it's not wanting to participate, so I'm going to have to use my beauty blender, right? To spray it. Who is it? Oh, that's Music Soul Child. Whatever happened to him, y'all? It's like he fell off the map. Did he go to jail? Did he get sick? What happened? Y'all, what happened to him? I just want to know your name and maybe sometimes. Come on, y'all. Come on. And chill. Listen, he said, I ain't trying to pressure you, girl, but I want you. Ain't nothing like a man that nobody want, right? Or a girl. Especially when you get my age, you better know what you want. Because if you don't know what you want, somebody gonna give you what they want you to have. And usually you always get the short end of the stick. All right. Any questions, guys? Hopefully you all can see this. All right, we're about to go in and do a quick nose contour. Then I'm going to set this. said, I just can't stop thinking about you. He's still out here? Really? Because I'm like, dude, where you go? Just brilliant. I mean, serious talent. And I'm like, I don't know. It's kind of like the restaurants here in Atlanta. I get to liking somebody. And I don't hear about them no more. It's like, where you go? Did you go and hide? Who you hiding from? Did you pay your taxes? Yes, this is concealer. This is the LA Pro Girl concealer. Let me get one of my brushes that I really, really like to use. My round brushes, because I can find them. I keep giving my stuff away. I need to stop giving my stuff away. I just want to. Now I'm going. I'm actually using Smashbox. I'm about to use their contour. All right. I'm going to go down the side of this here nose. And take it up to the shadow, right up and through here. All right. Make sure you get the bottom. See, I told you we can do this. It doesn't take 2 hours. It doesn't normally take me 2 hours. It just, you know, I get to talking to y'all and I lose track of time. But my husband said, you don't have time to do this today. And I'll say, yes, I do, boo. I got to go hang out with my girls, right? Are y'all sharing? I need y'all to share, please. Appreciate you so much. All right, next thing we're going to do, I'm going to go back in and that powder that I used for the fallout, it is a Sasha Buttercup that I mixed with. What did I mix it with? I forgot what I mixed it with. Black Opal. Okay, that's what I mix it. I mix it with Black Opal in the top. Okay, so. Because I want to have the right amount of brown, yellow undertones. I need yellow. So. All right. And that tones that down, that, you know, the highlighter, it tones it down. Lauren Hill, she canceled a lot of the songs on her tour. I feel so bad for her. It's like she got to run and hide. They pissed her. She got the money to pay off her. I got this dry spot. I don't know if y'all can see this. No matter how much vitamin E I put on there, it's always dry. Can't stand that. All right. So this is what I'm going to do. It's time to start contouring. I'm actually going to do a, where is it? Where's my dark contour? Actually, I'm going to use my Black Opal. Yeah, yeah. All right, going in. You're going to go right here on the jawline. Now, if y'all seen that white wig that I wear, that storm wig, that's what I'm wearing today. And so I want to make sure that everything is really, really buffed out, because the last thing I want to do is get brown makeup in that wig. That's something that I do not want to happen. All right. Hopefully you guys can see this. Hopefully y'all like it. Tell me if you like it or not. Let me know if you think it's all right with you. Anybody got any questions? Did a little red eye paint, the eye red. It looks a little pink from here, but actually, if you look at me in person, it doesn't. I am gonna go and put a little bit of pigment in the color, in the corner. Feel Thank you, baby. Thank you. She said, yes, you always be to the guys. Honey, listen, I know the guys be like, who the heck is that when she wake up, though? They be like, that girl, she tore up. Let me stop playing. Y'all, look, we're almost done. I got to put my lip on and I'm done. Yay, we did it, right? Oh, you look good. You look nice. You look like money, daddy. I wish I could see my husband. He's so fine. Maybe you want to have another baby. Let me stop playing. That's a lie. But you said maybe tomorrow. Can you make me some ginger tea, please? I don't want to have no more kids. He looked at me like I'm crazy. We often talk about it. Is that going to happen? I don't want to be Brigitte Nielsen. Y'all see Brigitte Nielsen? She got a new baby. I'm happy for her because she had been trying for a long time to have a girl. I'm happy for her. Listen, her and Janet Jackson, do what you do, boo. But it will not be I, me, she, Tira, Tira. It won't be me. Mm-mm. That ain't the will of God for my life. It's not. At least I don't think it is. Try Hydro Genius by L'Oreal. I sure will. How he be too. Child, listen, that man is a fashion plate. He makes all of his clothes. Except for, you know, not at all, but, you know, except for his jeans. Look at it all.
Every time I look into your eyes, I see a gleam of your
arms. Y'all see this? All right, we're good. We're good. All right, so I'm about to go back in with some Laura Mercier. Okay, and that is actually a setting powder. And then we're gonna put our lash on and my lip and my, I keep adding stuff to it, don't I? I ain't put on any blush. Let me put my blush on. I'm glad y'all on here, because you know, sometimes I forget. Not like I can hear y'all reminding me, don't forget to put on your blush. But sometimes I forget. Let's put on, I think I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna use Raisin today by MAC. Or should I do a red lip? What y'all think? Nude lip or red lip? Anybody else want to weigh in what color lip I should do? What color nude? Y'all say nude, 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 nude. This came out really, really good, y'all. It really did. But I know one thing I'm going to do. I'm actually going to go and buy me some red. Actually, I'm going to wait till tomorrow because, like I said, tomorrow is National Lipstick Day. And since I'll be at the MAC counter, I can run right over to Sephora and... This is Laura Mercier. This is great for getting in. I have a double-ended brush. I actually got this from TJ Maxx. So I didn't have to spend $30 on a Sigma brush. And again, this is going to bake right in, so you don't have to worry about it. Make sure. If it was night, that red would be popping. Yes, it would. And you're right. I have to remember. Have to remember that it is daytime. Y'all better sing that dang on song. I hope I don't get flagged on Facebook. If I get flagged, I just put up a YouTube video because I'm doing it on YouTube too. Hopefully y'all can see it. Can y'all see it? Can y'all see it? I love the Missy Elliott videos, right? Then let me step back to silly. All right, last thing we're going to do is I am going to spray, do a fix. Make sure everything is all buffed out. Put my lip on. Brown it is. Y'all say brown? That's what we're doing. We're doing brown today. So I'm going to line this lip. I'm going to put on. Y'all already know the color naturally transformed. I don't have anything under here. Let me do this. Y'all saw me do this, right? Y'all saw me do this before. I don't have any shadow on under. Just to break that color up. Because my powder didn't gone awry. Right. You like it, Jasmine? I'm glad. I am glad. I am happy to hear that. Glad you like it, girl. I sure am. Now let me find my new lipstick and I will be ready to put on my lash. Again, we're using today is Andrina, and then we're going to break out of the box. We're gonna beat this popsicle stand. Actually, today I'm going to use, who made this? Wet n Wild. It's a nude color. It's almost like naturally transformed. But I can't find it. I got 5 tubes of it and can't find none of it. It's all right in front of me. But it's like a whole lot of tubes of lipstick in front of me. And my husband came in here and said, come on, it's time to go. This color is called Wet n Wild Velvet Matte Lipstick. I can't see it. It's a nude. Now, all nudes are not equal, y'all. Y'all gotta find a nude that good, looks well for your shade, for your skin color. All right. But this is a taupe. All right. Put on a gloss. All right, and I'm about to put this lash on. And we're gonna be done, guys. Oh, we did it. I'm like 5 minutes over. I think we did good, though. Something in my eye. Whatever that was, it didn't feel too good. All right, what I'm going to do, I said normally I don't do this, but I'm going to put a little liner underneath this eye because it needs some help. Okay. Where is my scissors? They didn't came in here and took my scissors. Jesus Christ. How come a girl can't have what she needs? This is absolutely friggin' crazy. I put stuff in, that's all right. I'm gonna go all the way off when I get off of this live. I promise you I am. This don't make no sense. I got my own little dressing room, and this is where I do my makeup at, and I tell people step out of here, and they in here anyway. Where is, I don't wanna get this on nothing. I need to be able to see. Close. You guys like what you did? What was the contour? Smashbox contour. And I use a darker color concealer. Okay. Ooh, don't drop it. This is why you should use the applicator tool that you get in Madame CEO Cosmetics so you don't deal with the crazy stuff I'm dealing with right now. Try to pull your end up, this end up, so it's not turning down. This one is going to be too long for me, and normally I would trim it, but it looks like somebody came in and decided that they are going to take my eyelash. I mean, they're taking my eyelash. They're taking my my scissors.
I gotta carry them. Yeah, I'm gonna go into this. Yeah, this is gorilla.
This is America. That dang old video was crazy when they shot up the choir. I was like, what in the world are they coming to? Well, we need to pray for our world. We need to pray for our president. Well, we need to pray for the president. He ain't my president. I need the president that's currently in office to go on and just have a seat. Not the presidential seat. Another seat. Go somewhere and rest and be happy and build his companies back up. But I need him to stop being the president. That's what I need to happen. I'm push it in. All right. Real quick, let me find a mascara. Yep. Put a mascara on real quick. Hopefully y'all can see that. This is real dramatic for the day, right? This is a whole lot. They don't look at me like, in the world, and what is she? They'll be like, is she a man? No. I get that all the time. I don't even get offended no more. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to spray, and we are done. I'm using a setting spray. This sets everything. Y'all like? I'll post some pictures up later on for the look. When I get all of the pieces and the parts on, I put my clothes on. And so within the next hour, I'll post some pictures. What do y'all think? Good morning, pretty lady. Thank you. You like this look, Latasha? Good. I'm glad. All right. I like it. Beautiful. And purple is your favorite color. Well, thank you, honey. It's actually supposed to be red, but it didn't come out that way. My red's got too much purple in it. That's okay. All right, ladies. Well, listen, I gotta go. It's been fun. Thank you so much. If you have not subscribed to the YouTube channel, go on and look for Madam CEO TV, okay, and on YouTube. And if you are not subscribed to my Instagram, it's Tier McCrary, T-Y-E-A-R McCrary on Instagram. And on Facebook, it's Tier Wilson McCrary. Make sure that you follow. Make sure you push the notifications. And by all means, like and share. Listen, it's been fun. Thank you so much. Hope you like this look. Let's do a real a quick look.
Once you hear that keyword,
that way you can take your screenshot.
881, and you could win $1,000 every hour from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. in this national contest. Your next chance to win comes up
came
this
out
Monday
okay, y'all.
Morning at 7:10.
Y'all was praying. Yes, setting spray so keeps your face fixed. All right, y'all. So you can talk to you later.
If you need more
bye.
Details, log on to b-103.com. You know, the APS.